word of God, my niggas. They all said I was crazy, my nigga. They all said I was crazy. That nigga H. I finally know how you feel, Brenda. And on God, I'm sorry. I should have been there for you, like you were there for me. Someone tell Freeze to stop hitting my fucking phone. There ain't no hatred against you, big bro. I'm just moving on. Ain't no point to even say who was right or wrong. But you have to respect the fucking nature of my home. If someone tell her she can have that band back that she own, she can have it back so she ain't gotta die alone. I know the fucking feeling I miss Sandra in this throne. All I think about is how I wanna go home. I talked to my mom and she told me to come home. The first thought that came to mind is what they did to Tom. The second thing that came to mind is what they did to my clone. To my gravity, to my own flesh and bone. Whether or not Bill that she got my chromosome. Now even God can deny that I love her. I said maybe that she ain't got my chromosome. Now even God can deny that I love her. But sometimes it made me second guess I should've wore rubber. When you see my mama, tell that bitch that I love her. But next lifetime, can you please wear a rubber? I was watching Children of the Attic, it made me think of her. Big bro, I'm sorry I broke your Sega Genesis. I set you up with that Tonka, that was some cold shit. But I was like 5 years old and shit. And that shit hurt me, that's why I still remember this. Probably would've been closer if I fucked your bitch when she was bent over that bed in Fruit Ridge. Just think back, yeah, villain, really think back. At the laundromat by 7-Eleven on Mac. I got there before Phillip, it was 4 seconds flat. I'll die for my bro to the death, I got your back. They were talking about some jacket and like you got Jack. It was little on me there, what was I gonna do? I was going to Charles Mack. Bro, all I wanna know. It's when have you ever called me and the villain didn't show? Oh, why was you so happy to hook up Kathy with your bros? And if it was me or cuz, who would you go let go? I know this ain't over, the windshield I broke on your load. I know this ain't because I seen chops in the church with a so-called bro. I know you hate your bro and love the hoe, but for the record I told you so. And you was like, bro, just let it go.
Let it go.
So, now you let her go, and she went to your so-called bros. And now you got open arms to them, and you left me out in the cold. No, literally, villain, you left me out in the fucking cold. I was sleeping in your parking lot with Benicia in my fucking load.